Now, your red meat food group, you want to make sure you have 3 servings a day to satisfy this food group. Breakfast, you're going to have bacon, sausage, something of this nature. Lunch, a hamburger, pork sandwich, something like this. And then dinner,